every day I kept thinking, this is a dream. This isn't real. You know, he's fine. He wasn't sick.
But Jane Lewis's grandson, Felix, was sick. And on his 9th birthday, the diagnosis came. The second grader had bone cancer. The news came on the very same week Lewis was completing her own chemotherapy.
Thanks, little girl, huh?
Months later, this Nana now has another title, survivor. She's determined her grandson, who will complete his chemo in June, will beat cancer too.
Felix does thumbs up.
Their story, as you can imagine, has attracted the attention of nearly everyone in the small, tight-knit community of Austin, Indiana.
Flowers for Felix, that just popped in my head. This is seeded eucalyptus.
Amy Rose, the owner of the Twisted Rose Flower Farm, decided to offer $10 arrangements for Scott County school children. Every dollar raised will go to Felix's ongoing medical care. She's determined that children, not just Felix, feel the love on February 14th.
Amy Rose came up with the idea and put it online Thursday morning. And in a matter of hours, the response was overwhelming, hundreds of shares. And that's when she started to worry about logistics. Did she have enough time to order vases? What about flowers? And once they got in, how would she get them to the schools? And then just as suddenly, things began to fall into place.
I've been praying 10 times a day, like, Lord, help me do this. Don't let me fail my community. See me through this. Give me the people I need to help do this. And that's what's happened.
There's now volunteers and vans and an incredible sense of gratitude from one Nana.
We have everybody behind us and praying for us. And I just feel in my heart everything's going to be fine. It's all going to work out.
In Scott County, Lauren Adams, WLKY News.